Hey guys, today is a happy day for me. How are you? I hope you are doing great. As you see, I'm all dressed up. I'm going to a party. Okay, yeah, it's a farewell party. By the way, you remember my colleague names? Yes, we are doing a farewell party for him. That's my outfit for this party, guys. So yeah, come with me. And I accessorized it, you know, this one going with the dress. It's a little bit windy, that's why I'm putting on this hairband, you know, and my brown Coach bag. Yes, guys, when I'm out, like, yeah, it's all matching up. My sunglasses. I can't wait to get there, guys. Super excited. Okay, that's what I'm wearing.
So yeah, as I was just showing up what I was dressed up, I realized that I was running out of time, so I had to quickly hop out of the apartment, and my journey started by taking an elevator down to the basement, and then I had to drive out of the basement to start my journey. So yeah, the traffic was low because it was almost midday, so I had to drive to the venue. It was a villa by the seaside, so it's not easy to find public transportation to get there, so I had to drive all the way there.
And lovely. Hello. Okay. We are sunbathing. Look at them. Say hi.
How?
Look at this one.
I refuse to say hi to you unless you're a girl.
Okay. Hi, this is my guys. And this is Mia. Yeah, chilling outside. So, what's up, guys?
Mia is having this COVID-19 thing.
Oh, really? Mia, you have COVID-19?
No, that's not the truth. Mia had a party last night. She drank way too much.
Really? So that's why I didn't see your car here? You couldn't drive?
Her car is here.
Oh, I didn't see it. Okay, so you are chilling outside.
Yeah.
Where's everybody? Where's the party at? Where's the party at?
Absolutely, you are late for this.
It doesn't look like there's a party. Look,
go
guys,
inside, you'll see the party.
They are just chilling.
This party is called Fresh Air.
The venue
party
is so nice. Wow.
Inside,
and look at that. This is the party table. Oh. Oh, look at this one. We have to take our shoes off. Have to take off the shoes?
No.
Oh, no. Okay. This is Sam, guys.
Yo, what's up, people?
He's looking fly. Okay. Okay, I'm entering. As I enter, I got to realize that the food was hot pot, guys. The party food was hot pot. Oh no. You know, when we have parties, we can have all sorts of food. But when I step in, I realize everything on the table was hot pot, guys.
La 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 la
also, yes, the girls were having the KTV, you know, singing and dancing. Well, that's a typical Chinese party, guys. Hey guys! So everybody say hello!
Hello!
Hey. So you remember last time we went to the mountainside, right? For hiking? So today it's a hot pot party, guys.
Yeah, eating.
It was time to start eating. So everyone seemed to be so hungry and we couldn't wait to start eating. Digging the hot pot. It's not my favorite, but that was the only option that was there, so I had to go with that.
Today we are here. Why we are here?
To eat.
To eat.
Oh,
wow. To survive.
Nim.
He's leaving.
Oh my god.
He's leaving.
Oh, we are so happy.
Oh my god.
Can you give me? Where's the girl?
No, look at me. I'm just like happy. She's like,
what's happening? You're so sad. You're
so sad. We were trying to joke about it and try very hard not to be so emotional about that. So we kept on laughing, joking, telling jokes while we were eating. So we had to cheers for that and wish Nims a happy life. Moving to another place, and also we wished him to enjoy every bit of it, but never to forget us. Every chance he gets, he should visit us and be a team again. So yeah, we went ahead and enjoyed our meal, talking and looking back when we started together and the fun moments we had together. So yes, so for me, like I mentioned, I'm not a big fan of hot pot, so I only had meat. Yes, that's the lamb. So I preferred to have just the meat, and I didn't like other stuff like the seafood and stuff like that. So yeah, we had a fun time. Look, guys, this is how you eat. What are you saying? What's that?